Cinemagraphs are video or still photographs in which some parts of the video are freezed and the others move repeatedly. The effect that is produced is that of a living photograph and can be used both for isolated images but for show video. While filming, it's very important to have a stable tripod. The clips should be as fixed as possible. Similarly, it is good to check the light and condition do not change suddenly. Finally, the actors have to perform movements well-defined and as more isolated as possible from the rest of the body. In After Effects, let's create a new composition and import the clip. Duplicate it and move on the first clip, just before the movement you want to make a cinemagraph. Select the freeze time effect from the layer menu and reduce the composition from that point to few frames after. The movement has to be short and repeated, so it's important to choose well the duration of the clip. On the first clip, let's make a mask on the part of the image in which we want to have the movement. Set the mask to subtract mode and animate it frame by frame is necessary to follow the movement. Pay attention to the clip below. Use the feather attribute to merge the mask with the rest of the image. Finally, add an adjustment layer to apply at both levels a color correction effect to make a homogeneous point of attachment of the mask and uniform the two clips. The adjustment layer can be reduced and masked to only be applied to critical areas of the image.